It's London, babe.
We're in London. I can't believe we're on holiday together. We've been planning this for so long, and now we're here. Like, look at the view. Is that the most London thing you've ever seen? But yeah, we're just gonna go outside because I think we just want to walk around.
Good morning. We've just had breakfast at like the buffet at our hotel, and now we're walking to Covent Gardens. Are we gonna go like see like the London Eye? Yesterday we got like yesterday was so busy, and then I ended up leaving my camera in the room, so that wasn't very helpful. If I told you things I did before, told you how I used to be, would you go on with someone like me? We've just walked. How long have we been walking? Maybe like half an hour.
Yeah.
And we've got like 20 minutes left. So it's like a 15 minute walk.
Yeah.
It's been stressful, I will not lie. There's a lot of people, so it's just like.
Yeah.
We finally arrived. We had like so many pit stops. But yeah, we're gonna probably go to a few shops and try not to spend too much money. We have finally made it to the London Eye.
There it is.
And you missed ice cream all of my hair.
We do it for the gram.
Because she wanted to get a video.
Trying to take a selfie.
We've just arrived to La Sedona and just getting some drinks. It's 2 for 1, which is nice. What did you order, Talya? So it has been a few hours later, going clubbing. Are you excited?
We don't know where we're going yet.
Good morning. We're tired because last night
we had a hectic night in the town.
We went clubbing last night. I'll put some like videos now. So that was so much fun. But then we got home and we were very hungry, so we ordered McDonald's.
And it came like 4 in the morning.
And I was sleeping. Talya fell asleep, and I also fell asleep. And then I woke up realizing we'd ordered McDonald's, and we ordered McDonald's like 2:30 by 4 a.m. It came.
I was a zombie.
So she like woke up. She stood out of bed. She smelled the McDonald's, and I was like, "Mama's hungry."
What's wrong, Ash?
I'm hot. Very, very hot.
So because of the hectic heat in London, we've had a quick outfit change. Talya did them at the back. I took,
Yeah, because I honestly wasn't okay.
Like 40 degrees in London today.
I don't know what I was thinking because I saw the blue sky and I still thought,
That's very
long sleeve would be cute.
Innovative. We should change careers.
Go see it. We have finally found somewhere to sit.
I'm not even kidding.
What time did we say? It was 20 to 2. It's now 4 o'clock and we've only just sat down. We can walk here.
Cheers! We have had our bath and we're currently in our gowns.
So yeah, that's our PA. We're not going out tonight. We're just chilling. Good morning, guys. I'm currently just alone at the moment because Tals has gone for lunch. So I'm just getting ready. I was just like chilling on my bed watching videos, being super productive. I have a dress on at the moment. I'm just out of my comfort zone and I'm stressed. I could wear jeans or like pants again, but I feel like I would judge myself because it's 28 degrees outside, so. How was your little dance session?
It was very entertaining. Some would say it's exposure, some would say it's embarrassment. We're drinking it all.
Good morning. So we have just got outside now. Had a really nice breakfast. tea and coffee
and croissants this morning, and now we're walking to a restaurant to meet a friend, which is half an hour away, which is better than
and
we've
been
doing.
And my hamstrings are giving up on me.
Yeah, every time Tells gets in the elevator, she breaks out and stretches, which is really sweet.
Megan's,
yeah, it's a really nice restaurant.
So beautiful here, like
look at this patio. She's getting shy. We are now having another drink.
This is nice. Makeup on.
Makeup
on. I like the view.
We're just in our gowns.
We're
gonna maybe have like a bath or something and then go to bed. Oh, so good night. Good morning. We're getting the bus today to Camden Market.
And we're literally people staring at us in traffic.
3 days. There's a lot of people looking at us. Oh, that guy's not even breaking contact.
He's not even blinking.
anyways,
blink much.
I'm gonna show you our outfits. We have arrived in Camden Market. We can stick around and see this night through. And we don't care about the young folks. Talking about the young folks. I regret it now that I bought
thick sausage. Got you!
So, good morning guys. I think the last time I vlogged anything, we were eating food at the Camden Market. Basically all that happened yesterday is we got home and then went for some drinks with some friends, which is really nice. But we got home at like 3 in the morning. We woke up quite late today and then Tells has just gone out to go shop on Oxford Street for a little bit. And I've just stayed at the hotel, made some coffee, and I'm just chilling a bit. And then tonight is really exciting because we're watching a theater show.
Dinner time.
Okay, so I just finished getting ready. Just done my hair and makeup. Tully's in this little dress and like a bodysuit and jeans.
These noodles.
Those are new noodles.
What's that?
Sweet and sour chicken.
Where's the peanut sauce?
There.
That is tiny.
Mmm. Tully's been craving peanut sauce so long now.
Out of 10?
12.
Why do you always get most of the chair?
Because I got a fat ass.
We've just got back from
Mamma
Mia.
You are the dancing queen.
It was so fun.
I've been cheated on.
And... Okay.
Okay.
She's made me listen to the song too many times. I'm actually gonna go mad. So we'll see you tomorrow because we're going to Paris tomorrow. Tully. We have just checked out of our
very sad.
We've been walking around. We have to walk around until like 6-7, so yeah. We've got a long time. We're gonna go, we saw this ear piercing place and we went in because we were like so tempted.
Yeah.
But it's like nearly £100 for a piercing.
Imagine that.
Which is crazy.
This one's worth killing your taxis.
I lost one.
Tully.
No. If
I told you things I did before. We have just made it on the train. We haven't vlogged much today because I can't even explain how stressed
it's
been. We nearly missed this train, I swear. Thank goodness we had an Aussie pajama who drove very quickly to get us.
Yeah.
We are in Paris.
Hi.
So much has happened. Where did we last vlog? We last vlogged on the train and then we nearly got scammed for 95 euros to get home. But yeah, now we're in Paris. We had a really good night's sleep and we had a good sleep.
Literally until like 1.
Which is really nice. So here we are.
We have some croissants and
it's also 28 degrees. I know. Just
ordered some food.
I got crepes because we have a child's appetite today.
We are currently right beside, I'm not even going to try to say it. That one. It's very, very, very hot. But it's so beautiful. Yeah, we're hot.
Very hot. Dangerous. If you're one of us, then walk with us.
So we are finally walking back to the hotel. We were in Sephora for what feels like 5 hours. but we both walked up with something, thank goodness.
That's
the sun's like setting. It's so stunning. It's 20 past 9. I really want to try the McDonald's here because it seems really weird. But yeah, we're gonna walk back now and then get food.
Hey guys, welcome back to my vlog.
Good morning.
It is so bright.
It's Saturday today and it's like 30 degrees. It's like hotter than yesterday.
Yeah.
I'm wearing like a skirt with this top of tails. She's wearing like a gorgeous dress. Yeah, plan today is gonna be like really touristy, I think. What do you think?
Going to the Eiffel Tower.
Yeah, like Eiffel Tower. We're only gonna go to the Louvre. But yeah, we can't see. Oh, that's better. Oh my gosh.
So much better.
We can see, but yeah, we're just gonna go find something to eat and yeah.
Yeah.
We are back at our place that we were at yesterday.
Our
regular place. The owner already knows that, which is so funny. But yeah, it's just really close to home. It's in the shade, and we're just gonna get a coffee. And then he really wanted us to try this chocolate cake with rum in it, so we're very easily persuaded. And now we're getting a chocolate cake with rum in it as the first thing we're eating today. And we're trying the cake. Do you think it opens?
Stop it.
It's good. Ready.
Oh,
the owner was watching us the entire time when we took that bite.
A little bit of the cloud, you know.
Sorry. Mm. What do you give it out of 10?
Legit.
I give this like a 9. We have finally made it to the Eiffel Tower. We're literally standing, I'm not joking, in the middle of the road. And then. It's so beautiful. Baby, I can't wait. We are waiting in line. The sprinklers are going.
It's so hot
because it's like 33 degrees. It's very hot, but like we're directly under the, oh my gosh, I'm like wet. We're directly under the, so we're just waiting in line to get to the top. Talia's got a slushie, so she's very hot.
The top is closed though.
Yes, I think it's too hot. I'm not actually sure what's going on. All I know is that it's 32 degrees and I'm sweating.
So hot. We have found our tickets.
I was about to say, we got our tickets. We're in that line.
Because it took so long.
I don't know how long we're in that line for, but like this heat is not a joke. Like the girl in front of us passed out.
And
she gave away her slushie. Yeah, she wasn't doing well, the girl in front of us. Yeah, it's like incredibly hot, but it's like this all week, so it's not like we chose a bad day. It's gonna be like this all week. Forever
and I could never let you go. Made it.
It's so beautiful.
Yeah. It's great.
This is the view. But it's insane from up here, like you can literally see everything.
It's honestly, it doesn't
very
feel real.
Surreal, yeah. But like it took us so long to get here, so we were like, oh yeah, and we're like so tired. But yeah, we have dinner booked
at 8. I like it, Picasso. Bonjour.
We finally made it and we're at the place where we're having dinner. Look at that view and that view. We've just ordered some drinks, so we're just waiting for that. But yeah, now we have dinner. We had like 10 minutes to get ready, so we rushed a lot. And then, yeah, we made it. We've just got back.
We went for a drink.
Why is that?
Because I'm going to Eiffel Tower.
Okay, whatever. Good night, we're so tired, so. Good morning. It's the next day. We're both in little dresses. We're gonna go to the Louvre today, I think.
Yeah.
But we're gonna go to our usual coffee space and get another coffee.
And a crisp?
It's so bright.
I can't even open my eyes, but I can't see anything, but. so pretty.
So it is like once again like 40 degrees. Tully is over there on his scooter.
That was very fun.
Nice.
This is so fun. You just have to trust me, it's city mapper.
Oh, it's been some time and though hard to define. We are currently at the Louvre.
Had like a spontaneous tour guide.
Yeah.
We're not gonna go inside because it's
we are sitting like inside the Louvre, but not inside the Louvre.
At a restaurant next to the Louvre.
Having an amaretto sour
and
apple. But yeah, it's so beautiful here. It's quite late already.
It's up with that.
Yeah, we're supposed to. We have a show tonight at 10:30. It's like a burlesque themed show, so that's really exciting.
I'm very excited to watch that.
Sorry. We are finished. It's been such a long day. We're waiting for a
Uber.
This pimple on my head is living its best life, honestly. Tully's over it.
Over it.
Capital O. Yeah, so we're just gonna get an Uber and then just chill, and then we have that show at 10:30.
I'm gonna order it.
Paris laugh, baby. The update. We got home.
We're just
one, we both stink because it's so hot.
Yeah,
it's like 30 something degrees every day and we're walking, so like we just need a shower. We were both lying down in the bed and we
were pass out.
We haven't had dinner and obviously we had the show booked, and we both just like looked at each other. We were like
So we phoned them and they moved our reservation to tomorrow.
We both just went,
we're just like, thank god. I just like
just so tired, just, so we both ordered McDonald's.
So we're having sushi, our dinner, and then we're going straight to sleep, so...
Good night! Morning, so we've just got to the Louvre. We're gonna attempt to go inside
and look around.
Yeah, we had a really chilled night last night, as you saw. We really needed it because we were...
Exhausted.
But yeah, now we're here, so we're just gonna attempt to get inside and look at everything. I'm so excited.
Yeah, me also.
So yeah, let's go! So we've just
scooted our way home,
come out the museum, and then rode one of those electric scooters back here again. But yeah, we're just gonna walk home now
and then get ready for our show.
We have that show tonight now because remember yesterday we were too tired.
But we are ready and in a jar. Ice cream.
We did have ice cream.
I need me a burger.
Oh yeah. And then we're going to the show. Good morning. It's like officially like our last full day here, which is sad.
Yeah, we're gonna get some crepes and
coffee from like our regular place, and then we're gonna go like shopping, I think, and walk around. It's also fucking hot again.
Yeah, it's literally,
let's actually like, check the temperature. It's 30 degrees. Literally, it's so hot. So we're just wearing like little dresses today. But yeah, I'll come with you. Last night we went to that show.
It was amazing.
But like, you definitely could not film or take any videos.
Yeah, you could.
So
it was really fun.
Yeah, it was amazing. And then we got home and we just crashed.
We went to sleep.
Now we're awake again. But yeah, I'm just gonna have like a chillish day today because it was just very hot. And yesterday, yeah. You happy with your iced coffee? We're at our usual place and the owner just laughed at us when we walked in.
I know. I'm waiting for Tully. She's inside waiting for her order. We're at a McDonald's. I just want you to like have a look at like, just, this is a McDonald's.
She's here. We are walking home.
Tully's dressed.
Huh? Gonna go back and chill. Tal's just gonna try and get some like work done, and she's got some problems with the flight that she's trying to sort out now. But we're gonna go watch the Eiffel Tower like twinkle later. We're gonna go like find a spot on like the grass somewhere and watch it like that. We're about to leave to go to the Eiffel Tower.
Yes.
Yes.
Indeed. Look at my bow.
It's very cute. So we are here, you can't really see us, but we're waiting for the Alpha Tower to start like sparkling. We are currently sitting right by the Alpha Tower. You saw the light go on, we're trying to wait for the next hour to go by. We've been waiting and we bought a bottle of wine, which is lovely.
We're living our romantic dreams.
Exactly.
Our romantic single dreams up.
Exactly, because there are so many couples everywhere. The space is filled with red umbrellas, so I'm currently like illuminating red. But
it's Tully.
It's literally midnight.
Wait, I want to look at my Alpha Tower. I have the view of the Alpha Tower right next to us.
What do you think?
Yes.
Sad times.
We are ending.
We're just gonna say goodbye now because, yeah. Traveling is stress, so we're definitely not gonna be vlogging that. But thanks all for watching.
And we have something to end it off.
Oh, no.
And that's how we're ending off this trip because we want boyfriends.
But yeah, thank you for watching. What do you have to say?
I love this trip. It was the best thing that we could have done at this time.
Mm-hmm.
And yeah,
peace out.
Yeah.
Bye.